What you see here represented are all known species, representatives of all known species in our planet. We occupy a rather unremarkable position. We are measuring an astonishingly narrow sliver of life and hoping that those numbers will save all of our lives. This little guy right here does things that essentially just blows my mind. You can grab one of these animals and cut them into 18 different fragments, and each and every one of those fragments will go on to regenerate a complete animal in under 2 weeks. 18 heads, 18 bodies, 18 mysteries. I've been trying to figure out how these little dudes do what they do and how they pull this magic trick off. But like all good magicians, they're not really releasing their secrets readily to me. We actually need to bring all of our intelligence to becoming stupid again, clueless in the immensity, in front of the immensity of the unknown.